Hey, what's up guys? Today in this video I'll be showing you how to connect a controller on your Call of Duty mobile. Now here I'm using a Xbox controller and I have Call of Duty mobile installed on my iPad. It also works for iPhone as long as it's the Apple product, iPad or iPhone. So I will show you and let's get
started. In order to connect your controller, first, you have to go to settings, Bluetooth, and turn it on. Then turn on your Xbox controller. And on the Xbox controller, there's this button here to sync with another device. Just hold it. You'll see the light on the controller flashing. And here it is. Other devices, Xbox wireless controller. And there you go, Xbox wireless controller connected and the light on the controller has stopped flashing. Second, you have to go to Call of Duty mobile, wait for it to load. Now that you're in the game, let's go to multiplayer to show you that it actually works. If I go to settings, here you can check the controller that it supports controller for multiplayer, battle royale and zombies. And the most important thing is that when you want to change the sensitivity on the controller, you have to go to controller and here multiplayer sensitivity and battle royale sensitivity, not from controls, or I mean here sensitivity, not from here you change it. Here is only for when you're playing the game by the screen, tapping on the screen. But if you're using a controller and you want to change the sensitivity, it's you go to controller, then multiplayer sensitivity, and then you play with it and mess around. Now let's go and search for a game really quick. Here, as you can see, cancel. To press B, I'll show you. If I press B, it will cancel. Well, let's start again. As you can see here, it's working completely fine. The sensitivity, I already have it changed. Let me adjust the audio really quick. I usually play with a headset on or my AirPods to have a better experience while gaming. It's literally like having aimbot. Because of the aim assist, and the game is way too easy with the controller. Amount of ammo from here. Now you can rank up really easily using a controller and unlock everything, your guns. And then you can do this also if you're playing on an iPhone or even Android. If this video gets 100 likes, I'll make a video on how to connect a controller on an Android device. There you go. I've literally won a game without dying, not even once. I was flawless. Let's see how many kills I've got. Where is it here? Oh, no. Okay, next. Did I miss it? I don't know how many kills I've got, but I got a lot of kills, to be honest. And that was it for this video, guys. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you have any questions. Peace out.